I'm not afraid of the devil. I've fought demons my whole life. I've been knocked down, bruised, and broken. But I never gave up. I kept fighting. Because I know that the greatest victory is not in defeating others, but in conquering the darkness within myself. So I'll keep on swinging, keep on pushing, and keep on believing that I have the power to beat the devil at his own game.